other statues that represent the affiliations. If you go up to your statue, you can claim a daily prize from your affiliation. Make sure you got to stop here every single day. But let's run through. Beasts of the East, love the mascot here, very intimidating.
Right.
They are the beasts after all. Here are the knights.
Okay.
I like how the head of the knight is a basketball and the fur of the horse is the basketball net. Very, very
right
job. Here's the South City Vipers. Really
this is
cool
whatever, though.
The Vipers wrapped around the basketball. And then finally, the Western Wildcats, again with the integrations of the basketball and hoop. And if you haven't noticed already, we're pretty much in the middle of the city. The main.
I just hope you can go on the outside of the
area.
City. That's all I care
the main
about,
event
bro.
Center here,
I hope you can, like, just go, like,
the
outside. You know, like, I hope
this
you can just go out here. Like, I think this, like, actually, like, stores and places you can go.
Inside
so.
The event
all right,
center.
Let's see this.
And special intra.
Bro, the neighborhood looks a lot bigger.
Well.
Looks better.
You'll also find all of your staples
swags.
Here in the middle of the city. We got swags. We got NBA Store Pro-Am, Rec, Gatorade Gym, a lot of things that you guys have come to love over the years.
Bro, Gatorade facility
is
massive. I hope they show it.
Now with two stories.
Look how big that is.
Floor, of course, the first floor is
two stories. Dude, that's
a
massive.
Very huge gym. Much
that's
bigger
really
than before,
cool.
But
dude.
The second floor houses a great new feature in the
this
city,
looks,
which are rental courts.
This looks very promising.
Uninterrupted run of games with your friends or other ballers you just met. Rent a court at the Gatorade training facility and play games however you want. I think this is going to be really cool. For people
it looks promising, but I don't know. It might be like rec in like 20, where it's just like you played whenever rec in like 19. I mean,
great place to go. Also around the event center here, you have some pop up shops like Backpack Boss, Rags.
More pop up shops? Can't go wrong with that.
There's so many other stores across the city that I don't even have time to cover in the video. Maybe I'll do another one at some point, but there are a lot of stores.
Do Rags? Okay.
When I've been
getting the drip
around,
of
four
Buffalo
town halls here near the middle of the city.
Town
I'm
halls.
Sure by now you know affiliations
town halls are
back,
cool.
And we have four here in the city. There's been new
mayors,
twist
man.
Of the mayors, which have also been announced. Mayor Troyden of the Western Wildcats, Mayor Shakedown of the South City Vipers, the Northern Knights Grinding DF, and
yep.
Of course the Beast of the East from the guy in Australia, Ticino.
Mm-hmm.
And of course the mayors have powers to customize their affiliation in lots of different ways.
I mess with it.
Music.
Happy Sunday, homie. Yes, sir.
Et cetera.
Like what I'm seeing.
So
that's
these
a
are
fact.
The four town halls where you can
looks
come get
so
more
far.
Info about the mayors. And of course, every
we'll
six
play among
weeks,
us later.
The mayors can be voted
we'll
out
react
in place. So this is where you'll come to vote on that as well. Check out my mayor breakdown video.
I'm going
to
drop this on the second show.
On
exclamation mark YT2. Y'all go subscribe.
More juicy details if you subscribe. All right, cool. So
dude, he really trying to get us to subscribe.
Some NPCs.
Ronnie, I fuck with it. I fuck with it, my boy. I fuck with it.
Walking around the city, I love NPCs. It's kind of cool, kind of a
wait,
call
what?
Out to other
what's
games.
What's that?
Where you can open up the map and
what's
see
the
NPCs.
Exclamation
interact
marks
with.
About.
Be able to talk to them, accept challenges.
Oh, wait, that's cool. You can, like, talk to, like, other
prizes.
People?
But yeah, every
hey,
4 to 6 weeks, new quest objectives will be added to our people in the city. So
what's
you
this, though?
Back with them. You'll have new
bro,
things to do all year long, which is
new
the objective,
looks
right? Let's
actually really nice, bro.
All year long, so very cool.
Bro,
another cool feature
I hope it's
is
good, bro.
You can see the locations of the city where you can grind.
Free
skateboard,
by the way.
Yes,
just wanna,
that's right. Want to
make sure y'all
we
know that.
Letting you express
dude,
your
this
style
looks cool, though.
Grinding on rails you find in the city. There's some really cool ones. There's a very large hill over in the Beast of the East that features the longest rail grind in the city. And there's also free, fully kitted
hey, out. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, real grind kind of sus, though. Ronnie, can we get a pause real quick? I'm just saying, bro. It's kind of sus, my guy.
Skateboard shop so you can get started right away. Make sure to stop by and pick it up so you can enjoy all the grinding fun. And I don't mean grinding BF. I mean grinding on them rails, so.
Pause!
We also have two specialty courts that are really cool in the city.
Bro,
the
that's
first
bad.
One is located in between the South
Sunday, though, bro.
And the Western Wildcats, of course. There's a 4v4 court, and it's a Black Lives Matter themed court. The second court, there's also
Jake was
a
good.
Really special one. The Mamba themed court to pay homage to
BLM courts,
the late great
Pete,
Kobe
bro.
Bryant and cover athlete.
Like,
this
it
is
looks good,
right
bro.
In between the Knights and the Beasts.
Kobe
and
court?
You have a giant
Kobe
girl
mural.
Above it, lots of photo ops. Court is purple and gold
that
themed.
That is some fire.
Four, and it is a 5v5 court.
This city does look kind
of
massive, bro. What?
can't wait to play on this court. Yeah, that's all I can fit into this first video, guys. Thanks for watching.
Wow.
There
A lot.
are so many other gameplay features. It is crazy. So
I've
I will be dropping more
bro.
videos. There's a lot more to come.
Wow.
I'm gonna, you know, be ramping up my YouTube and dropping as many informational videos as possible. So
Okay, Ronnie, you're
lots
cringing
more
me
to
out
come.
here, bro.
Please subscribe.
You had me.
And
Ronnie.
look forward to dropping some more
What's the
videos
chat
soon.
saying,
So
bro?
thank you guys, and see you on the next video.
Kinda sold at the end though. Hey, Ronnie. Yo, good job showing this city, man. You and the team, y'all might have killed it. I can't say nothing yet though. The game isn't out yet, but it looks good. To everyone that's watching this on YouTube, Ticino will be streaming the game at midnight PST. I know 3 a.m. EST. If y'all want to go watch that, that's going to be the first real look at next gen. It's going to be on Xbox if y'all want to know. But if y'all are new, y'all make sure to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Hey, y'all subscribe, man. I want to bring my reaction channel back. Real talk. But I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace.